So let's talk a bit about the pre-op process. So you're gonna get an email and a phone call from a pre-op department. This is a very important phone call, a very important email. Please make sure you pay a lot of attention to every single detail. That way, when you come here, we know that you're cleared for surgery. You're gonna have to get some preoperative labs, which include your hemoglobin level, which is very important. We have to make sure that that hemoglobin level is appropriate for the procedure that you're having. We're also gonna be checking your EKG, as well as obtaining a medical clearance. Once you're gathered all this information, including your lab results, again, your EKG, your medical clearance, you're gonna have to send that to us at least 2 weeks prior to your procedure. That gives us adequate time to review the information. And if there's something that seems to be off or we need additional studies, then we have the necessary time to get that accomplished before your procedure and we won't have to postpone your surgical date. Another thing that we're gonna go through during your pre-op evaluation are the certain things that you have to stay away from prior to surgery. For example, you shouldn't be on any oral or estrogen-based birth control. Also, we have to make sure that you're not smoking. Any sort of nicotine has to be stopped 30 days before surgery. If you're on diet pills, such as phentermine, you have to stop those 30 days before surgery as well. These are all incredibly important. We're gonna go over what type of supplements you can take and what you shouldn't take. And then we're also gonna go over some supplements that we're gonna be recommending, mainly vitamin C, folic acid, and iron supplements. This will ensure that you have the adequate hemo levels for your procedure. We also have established several COVID protocols, which are extremely important. Of course, the point is to try to keep COVID outside of pure. So you're gonna have to take a nasal PCR test within 5 days of surgery. That's gonna give you adequate time to do the test and get the results prior to your preoperative consultation day.